Do you want to be strong? How can you be strong? We have learned how to be strong and try to We would like to share this with you. What makes our heart strong?
Aerobic exercise makes our heart strong. It helps bring oxygen to the muscle. Jogging, swimming, and skating. All are examples of aerobic exercise. There are many other ways to the aerobic exercise, like jumping rope, biking, skiing, and dancing.
And strength training makes our muscles big and strong. Strong muscles help prevent injury. There are fun ways make our muscles big, your muscles big and strong. You could rock climb, push up, and pull off, or climb stairs. However, there are three things to know before we exercise.
First, it is very important to stretch before exercising. All stretching positions should be held for 10 to 60 seconds. Stretching should never hurt. Stretching lowers the chance of people hurting themselves during exercise, and it also helps people perform better while exercising.
Second, water is needed to keep the body working. During exercise, the body loses water through sweat. The body then gets too hot. This can be dangerous to a person's health. To make sure the body does not get too hot, a person should drink plenty of water.
Lastly, don't give up. If at first you fail, try again. As you know, practice makes perfect. No pain, no gain. Now we'd like to play a story, kids race and play.
Wouldn't it be great if you could learn how to skate? There's a contest coming soon, a race around the Green Lagoon. The best team of the race will win Crunchy Carrots in the team.
Crunchy Carrots? Now look here, that could bring my big old deal.
The kid's score was very much, he didn't win carrots for a prize.
Oh, that's not it. There's crispy corn cake in the pan.
Oh, pan or good? Huh,
brother,
and let the
table go. Award them the straw you see, great green effort, some do we breathe.
Now, Hog and Crow just couldn't wait adventures and learn how to skate.
We couldn't win this race, I think.
They set up for the runaway. At first, they were pretty excited. They practiced day and night. Then one day, as they practiced the leg, the two-year-old finally run to skate. Casey Kecker, Ginger Giggle, Helga Bros, and Belly Beagle. As they moved, they felt so great. They skate all across the land. On racing day, the three first break, they couldn't wait to race and skate. The race began a quiet event. Get ready, start! Once they began, they raced so fast, every single team slow fast. They just,
we can see the finish line, but we can stop!
Crow called out, hooray, skating for the prize is back. Crow had a phone, followed by the breeze. Ginger Gator punched his sleeve. Crow, Crow, and Gator made one mistake. They learned to skate, but not to break.
Thank you for watching. We hope you to be strong and happy.